There's voices in my head and they're telling me to burn things. Is it weird to meet a person to think of ways to leave them hurting? On the floor, on the pavement, it's little bloody stains. And when the police come to get me, I stab a needle in its veins. I guess I'm just insane, well that's what they like to tell me. They try to feed me pills and say to help to make me healthy. There's monsters in my head, but I like to call them pets. So I gotta feed the animals or the angrier they'll get. I'm in love with these friends, they're my only little blessing. Before my time to go, I end it with this question.
Seriously.
We're bad guys. That's what we do.